Hello, everyone. In today's update, we'll discuss Nice's unexpected defeat against Nantes, marking their first loss of the season. Florent Mollet's first half goal secured Nantes' victory, spoiling Nice's unbeaten run. Despite chances to equalize, Nice couldn't overcome Nantes' goalkeeper. This defeat prevents Nice from reclaiming the top spot in Ligue 1 and provides PSG with an opportunity to extend their lead. Stay tuned for more football updates.